My name is Marguerite Walsh. I've been a Team Schein member for over 30 years. I'm currently the Vice President of Product Merchandising here at Henry Schein Dental. And what that means is my team is responsible for all the products that we sell to our dental customers. Especially right now, we've been focused on PPE more than anything. And we're trying our best to bring the very best products to our customers. I'm also proud to say that I am currently the chair of OSAP, which is the Organization for Safety, Asepsis, and Prevention. Henry Schein was a founding member of OSAP well over 30 years ago, and this organization is really focused on providing the best information on infection control to the dental community. So as you can understand right now, OSAP is right at the heart of everything that's going on with this pandemic. I think first we want to say thank you to you, our customers, for your resiliency throughout this pandemic and for really playing a crucial role in providing emergency care and keeping the patients out of the overcrowded emergency rooms. It is really a critical role that you play today during this time, and we really thank you and are indebted to you. I also want to give a big shout out to our Team Schein members too at this time, because our members right now are working tirelessly to support you, our customers, in bringing all of the products that are needed for you to provide care to your patients during this time. You know, everything we do right now requires significant change. And it's really hard. You know, it's change for everybody right now, and it's not easy. But everybody is working as hard as they can to get through all of this. So I guess with my role at Henry Schein and responsible for products, I've been asked today to talk about PPE and the situation that really right now has taken this world by storm, as all of you know. As you know, the demand levels of PPE has hit levels that nobody could have ever imagined at this time, both in and out of dentistry. We see it every day on the news. And, you know, right now here at Henry Schein, we are as close to it as anyone, striving our best to bring products to you, our customers, in this time of need. You know, as the demand spiked earlier this year and up and through now, the supply of PPE has been greatly affected by both shutdowns of manufacturing, also shortages of raw materials, and really three other big components right now that are government export controls, government control within our country of distribution of PPE, and product regulatory compliance. And even as production starts to get back to some state of normalcy, if you can say that, and gets up and running, you know, it now takes time to get product into the country, even from U.S. distributors, and into our distributions, so our distribution centers, so they can be shipped to you. That time has greatly lengthened, you know, more so than we were ever used to before. We also have right now interim ADA, CDC guidelines, which really call for the highest level of PPE possible. And these guidelines now suggest use of product that's really not traditionally used by the dental community, such as N95 respirators. In addition, demand now for face shields, gowns, shoe covers, things that were used in dentistry, but not at the levels that are being asked today, is really driving our demand to much, much greater levels than ever before. All of this is putting a really heavy strain on our already taxed supply chain, ours and others within the country. In addition, raw materials, shipping costs, all of that is just higher than ever, which really is adding more stress to both availability and pricing. Please understand, we are working tirelessly at our highest levels to procure product for our customers. But in this day, we are also having to procure product at market prices, which are much higher than we've had before. We are committed as Henry Schein to keep those prices as low as possible to be able to support you, our customers. We're working around the clock to secure new sources of PPE. We've vetted hundreds and hundreds of potential suppliers, most of them right now within the United States, right? Because we know that we can get that product the quickest. But I have to say, we've only accepted a handful, really just a few. And that's because we're concerned about the quality and really the performance within the clinical setting. Our due diligence and quality control is really the utmost priority to us here at Henry Schein. And that also is kind of dear to my heart as OSAP chair. We need to make sure that the products we provide perform at the levels they are intended to. So, it's really a high priority for us. You know, we're hoping that we're going to see some of this availability loosen up towards the end of May and into June. And we really have good feeling that the supply will increase steadily after that. So we do have some line of sight to what's coming in. But I have to say there are things that happen that are out of our control. But we're working tirelessly to work through all of that. I guess in closing, I just want to say, you know, the health of your business is our business. We care about you, our customers. We care about your ability to protect yourselves and your patients and provide the very best dental care possible. We believe that these current market conditions are temporary, and we hope that they'll be over very soon. And we're working as hard as we can to help get product to you. We're in this with you. We're in this together. I know you've heard that a lot. You hear it on TV. We're all in it together, but we are. We support you, and we are determined to help you get back up and running and doing what you do best, and that's providing great dental care to your patients. I want to thank you from Team Schein. We're excited to have this opportunity today to just share with you a few minutes. And we really look forward to working with you and prepare for your best days ahead. Thank you again.